introducing myself. I'm height challenged, so hopefully you can hear all of the microphones. We're very pleased to have quite a bit of press at this event and grateful for that as well. My name is Josephine. I'm with the Campaign for Better Healthcare. We are a statewide organization, 20 years old this year, so we've been working hard at what it is we're doing. We're statewide, and I am the organizing coordinator for Downstate Illinois. This is a press conference, a young adult press conference, specifically to address a specific quote that the 18th District Congressional, the Congressman said, Congressman Aaron Schock, and I'd like to read that statement. Try to keep your chuckles down, but let me read that statement. On September 20th, Congressman Aaron Schock said, "The fact of the matter is this, young people, my generation, and those younger than me, like choices. After all, this is the Starbucks generation, if you will. They go to the coffee shop and get something different each day. This is the iTunes, Facebook, YouTube generation that likes choices. And under the president's plan, he, in very short order, will move towards a one system, one size fits all, single payer system. And it's why not only young people have rejected the president's plan, but more importantly, the American people across the board have rejected the president's plan. And it's why he has failed to convince his majority in Congress to pass the bill." One of the things that I have found very interesting in the media lately is that facts and figures can get taken any sorts of way that's most convenient to whichever side is